Hi guys, how are you? This is Mrs. Mulhen, your English teacher. I miss you so much. I hope everything is fine with you and everything is okay. Today we will have lesson 9 spelling. We will get the sound in the word town, which is the sound ow. Okay, it can be spelled ow like in the word town or ou as in the word house. Okay, let's start. First word is clown. Ow. The sound is ow, and it is written ow. Second word is bow. Bow. Okay, sound is ow, and it is spelled ow. And bow means to move a part of your body to show respect, or to say hello or goodbye. Okay. Okay, let's move to the next word. Power. And the sound is ow, and it is written ow. Okay, power means electrical energy. Okay, the word crown. Okay, sound is ow, and it's spelled ow. Crowd. Crowd. Okay, means a lot of people who are gathering together, in an unorganized way. Okay. Powder. Powder. Sound is L and it is written ow. Frown. Frown means sad word to show displeasure. So like this picture. Okay. So frown and it is written ow. Okay. So the sound ow is spelled ow or ou. The last word, spelled ow is coward. Coward, okay, like he's afraid of something. Like here, the man is afraid of the spider, and the lion here is afraid of the snake. Okay, let's move to ou. It has the same sound ow, but there's a different spelling. Okay. Okay, let's move to OU. The first word is round. Okay, round. Okay, so the sound is L and it's written OU. Cloud. Cloud. Thousand. Thousand. Sound. Sound. Okay, L is written OU. Count. OU. Count. Okay, sound is L and it's written OU. Plows. Plows. Pound. Pound. And pound here is a unit for measuring weight. Okay, you can guess the meaning from the first picture. Second one. Okay. The word house, the same. Okay, so it's L and it's written OU. Found, to find something. So found is a past of find. Mountain, like you see in this picture. Mountain. Okay, and that's it. It's very easy, guys. So you have to just concentrate again and listen again this video. If you need any help, please contact me anytime. I wish you to have a nice day and thank you very much.